What's going on, guys? It's Troy Dan here. Today, we're playing some NBA 2K16. And as you see, we got a draft behind me. Usually when you do a draft, you want to select the best player that's available in the pack. Well, today, we're gonna change it up. We're actually gonna select the worst player in each pack, which I assume will assemble an awful team. We're gonna take that awful team and bring it to the road to the playoffs. You ready?
Fuck yeah, bud.
We need to choose a pack that will save for the end. I'm gonna go with, point guard. I don't know, does it even matter? All right, shooting guard. Let's see what we got here. We've got a Tim Hardaway 89, another gold. Okay, it doesn't matter though. It's an amethyst. James Harden, who cares? A gold and, this isn't so bad. Well, 80 overall, Mr. Evans. I'm not mad at that.
Looks good.
Nikola, 75 overall. Jalen Rose doesn't matter. This gold doesn't matter. Danny Green. Amethyst. Tony Allen. Great defender. And, we got a silver. Depending what this is, we might have to take it. We will be taking it. Otto Porter. Power forward pack. We got a Pau Block Gasol. Okay. We got a Dirk. We get some high golds here. No, that's not going to happen. Kenyon Martin. We've got Jerry Lucas. And...
you suck.
Silver. So whatever this card is, we have to take it. It is a Al Farouk Aminu. So that means no golds. Tyler Zeller, 76. Can't take you. John Henson, 74. Mr. Myers Leonard. He was in my last challenge. For fuck's sake. Well, you gotta take the worst one. 73 overall is the worst one. Mr. Leonard, welcome to the team.
You know, I'll be ready to play.
Silver. Nikola. Gold. Brandon Knight. Can't use ya. Can't use ya. We've got... Delly. As long as it's ain't a bronze, we got Delly. It's Chris Anderson. Okay. So with that being said, Matthew Dellavedova. Gold. He ain't gonna get chosen. Casey Jones. Kyle Anderson. Jason Kidd. And Dallin Wright. Greg Smith, our first bronze. I don't want to see bronze. I just don't want to see them. Bismack Biyombo, great player. DeMarcus Cousins, even better. Tyler Hansbro, not so good. We've got Rondé Hollis-Jefferson, and I guess it's going to have to be him. 71 overall, Rondé. Am I even saying that right? Jahlil Okafor, great player. Rookie of the year, right? No, wait, he wasn't rookie of the year.
No, I don't think so.
Drew Gooden, 73 overall. Jarrell Eddy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on, man. Let's turn it around. Brandon Jennings. You know, if we get all golds, then I can choose a gold, no? Corey Brewer. I'm never going to forget that photo. Looks like he's watching you. He's a stalker. Fuck! Daniel Randy Orton. Son of a bitch. Daniel Orton, 63 overall. Why is he even in his fucking pack?
Fuck off.
Come on, no bronzes, no bronzes. Rudy Gobert, good silver center. Mr. Sprites, I can never say it, don't even ask. Marcus Morris, okay. Looks like this might be Mr. Spates. No, Brendan Haywood. Well, this is bad, but I expect it to be bad. We're drafting the worst possible play. Diamond, you cock tease. What is it? You son of a bitch! Hope your cat gets AIDS. Son of that's just annoying to see. Well, we might get that 78 overall. No, Carlos Boozer. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Gold, Jamal, okay, another gold. Silver, Dorrell Wright. No wonder you're a free agent, nobody wants you. Oh, I would have taken you. Who the hell are you? Shawnee Whittington. That guy's Scottish? Jesus Christ.
Nope.
Yep, he's gonna be the player. Mr. Whittington? And here we go. Maybe this will be the lucky pack in the point guard position. I don't know why I decided to go with it, but let's see what we got here. Gold. Damon Lillard, 89 overall. Interesting. Amethyst, okay. So we can't use the amethyst, but the gold is winning. Okay, this is good. Gary Payton. This is good! Daron Williams, or Darren, I don't know. And as long as this is not a silver... We definitely have a gold. It is a gold. It's a gold. 82. hits. Well, 82 overall Mike Bibby. I would have preferred the Lillard, but this is an awful team at 72 overall. This might be one of the worst squads I've seen in a while.
Yeah, it looks pretty bad.
So this is the starting lineup. We have Mike Bibby out here. This is the 2001 card back when he played for Vancouver. Remember when they had a team? Not many do. Mr. Tyreke Evans. I still think I pronounced his first name wrong. I'm sure you'll let me know in the comments. 80 overall. Not bad. One of the best on the team. Mr. Otto Porter with the glasses on. 72 overall. Not a real big fan of this guy. But hey, he's out here. Mr. Myers Leonard Dynamic, 73 overall. This guy is tall, really white. That's all I know about him. And in the center position, I didn't really know what to go with here. We have a few power forwards and a lot of centers, but I figured Brendan, Haywood, 67 overall would be the best suiting. I don't know. Was this a mistake? We'll find out.
Sounds the kind of guy that likes to live on the edge.
And as I said, we'll be playing someone completely random on the road to the playoffs. I'm in seed 3 because I lost some games, but that's not my fault. I already beat it. And here we go. What do we got? What do we got? He's not gonna show him. Oh, for fuck's sake. Kyrie Irving, Dwayne Wade, Luol Deng, LeBron James, and Tristan Thompson just in the starting lineup. So it looks like this guy does not have a microphone. Record 8-second chance points in a game? I ain't fucking doing that.
I don't give a fuck.
So it looks like this guy does not have a microphone, but I am the home team. So I'm feeling confident, man. You know what? I'm feeling good. Even though I drafted a really awful team, we just won the tip-off. We just won the tip-off. Get in there, Brandon. Get in there, Brandon. Get in there. Okay.
He got game.
Defense. 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 Fuck. Get in his face, baby. Get in his face. What the fuck? What is he doing? Brandon is turning up down there. I see a ring around him. I see a ring around him. Huh? Here we go, Brandon. Fake it. Yes. Defense. Defense. You advance. Thank you. Come again. All right. Time to turn up. Time to turn up. That Evans cannot. I thought Evans could shoot threes. I see you! Hayward! I'm glad I put him in starting. Defense. Oh, yoink! That's a hell of a yoink! Bibby out there acting great! Faking it. Evans, popping it out. Does he shoot? Nope, not that well. Bibby, be careful. Bibby, are you careful? Give it to Hayward. Hayward's doing good tonight. Hayward. Oh! This guy's a glitch! Let's go! Let's go! In there to Rhonda! Rhonda the Honda! Oh, he's an F. He does not shoot. Woo! Randy Orton! Yeah! RKO! Come on, that's Curry! That's... I didn't go in! No rebound, though. Come on! Defense! 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 Stay with him! Stay with him! Stay... Get the fudge out! Get the fudge out! Don't return! Here we go! Slow down! Let's get a pick over here! Good pick. Not gonna use it. Deli, the Australian! Oh, fuck! Oh, we got a rebound! Does he shoot threes? He does? Yes, he does! Defense. Come on, stay with him. That's LeBron James, Leonard. That's only LeBron James, Mr. Leonard. You can guard him, see? Yeah, you got the rebound, too. Let's give it to Bibby. We're getting cocky. We're starting to get cocky out here. I like it. Mike Bibby, run that smart play. Run that play. Okay, smart plays an ISO. I agree. Oh. Pass. Who's that? Fake it. Go for it. We gotta defend. Uh-oh. Haywood. Oh! Haywood says no! Man, this guy's good. I know the going goes hard, but we gotta go harder, bros. Let's get hard, guys. Let's do it, baby. Baby getting hard. Baby popping it up. You fuck. It is so hard to play defense out here. It is just a real test. We are scoring, but we gotta defend somehow. We're gonna have to figure something out here. Let's go, Eddie. Eddie, are you okay? Are you okay, Eddie? I think it's Annie, but whatever. Are you okay, Eddie? Eddie, come on, Eddie. Eddie's trying to cheese. Eddie's gonna cheese his way in there. Go for it, Eddie, do it! Eddie. Come on. Deli.
Woo!
Tilly! Keeping us in this. We are having no problem scoring, but we're having a ton of trouble defending. Thankfully, that does not go in. We are down by six, but I don't know. Maybe I'll figure it out. Now I know what it feels like to be all those teams the American Olympic team crushed. It's not fair. Come on. Lock him down. It's only LeBron. You're only Mayor's Leonard. You can do it. And there's Chris Bosh over there. Come on. Inside. Keep an eye on LeBron. How the fuck the ball go through me? The ball went through me, Jesus. The ball went through me. How am I supposed to play defense when the ball goes through my body? You fucking stupid. Come on, guys. We still have hope. There's still a little hope. Bibby. Ooh, Bibby. Bibby. Pass it out to Brendan. Are you fucking kidding me right now, Bibby? We'll do the smart play when we need to. Come on, right in the corner. Pass it. Not to him, you dumb mother. Come on. Let's go inside, Mayor. We got a mismatch. Quickly. Rebound. Miss again, you stupid fuck. We need some help. We need a lot of help. Right there. Mr. You, who are you? I don't even know who you are, but you keep making shots. Fake Deli to that guy. Faking it. Is this Randy Orton? We got Randy Orton here. Deli. You're inside. You shouldn't be. Right there to Randy. Randy, come. What are you doing?
Nice shot.
This guy keeps making his shots. Evans, I see you. Inside of Bibby. No, Bibby. Bibby's in trouble. Foul! The fuck was that? Fuck is this shit? He fucking hit me! No. Fuck is it doing with the rebounds? Fuck. This is just going awful. We're going to need some Tracy McGrady heroics to pull this one off. Let's go, Brendan. Get in there, Brendan. Brendan, get in there. Dude, pick the fuck up, chat. What are you doing? Come on. The fuck? These fuckers suck. This is stupid. They can't even hold a ball. Were they eating chips before the game? This is fucking ridiculous. We had no defense. We just couldn't guard anybody with these cards. The offense wasn't bad. Bibby, whatever, dude. A fucking awful shot. He beat us by 12. We were pretty close in the beginning. But as I said, the defense of these cards and the speed could not keep up with this guy. He had a pretty good team. We gave it our best. I don't know what I was thinking, though. Brendan Haywood was surprisingly good tonight, being my best player, shooting 5 for 7, 13 points. Bibby, I really needed more out of you. You only were 3 for 7, 8 points. This guy, Al Farouk, 5 points in 7 minutes. Jarrell Eddie, we'll probably never hear of this guy again. He got me 5 points in 6. Besides this, Tariki, to who gives a fuck what your name is actually pronounced as, you only got me 4 points in 15 minutes. I'm pissed off because you were my best players. What was that? We shot actually better than this man, 55% to his 54, but the problem, as I've been saying this whole time, was the defense. He got 3 steals to my 3, we tied there. He beat me on defensive rebounds, 13 to 12, and offensive, which was 9 to 3. That was quite a difference. We did have a 6-point lead at one point, and we still blew it. I don't know why these cards are so bad. Yes, I do. It's because they suck. What was I thinking? Guys, thank you for watching. And as always, keep your stick on the ice.